And now, starting that preacher, a 6-foot evangelist like you've never seen before.
Amen.
Introducing your preacher, Reverend Sweet Tea.
First of all, I'd like to give an honor to God and to Jesus.
Yes, I know him. I know him. I know him.
To my people, to my flock, to the money. Don't let it stop. To the window.
To the wall.
To the sweat drop down. My balls are honey. Good God Almighty. It's a tough job. Bringing you the bread of Jesus Christ is a tough job, but somebody has got to do it.
Yeah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody to the welcome to the like a woo.
Preach on, preacher.
Yes, amen.
I contact.
Now I heard that it was a videotape running around with me at the strip club, but I was there for the chicken deacon.
You sure were.
Lou Williams was there for the lemon pepper, and I was there for the WAP. That's right, the WAP Baba Lubop wings.
Say that.
That's why I was on my knees. I was kneeling on stage so the WAP sauce wouldn't get on my pants. Because we don't need WAP sauce on your pants. Say that with me. WAP sauce,
WAP sauce
on your pants.
On your pants.
That's why some of my choir has fled and some of my flock has gone to another nest.
We must be talking about Cheech and Thongs over there on Peachtree. Best breasts in town. Hey, I'm talking about the chicken.
And what are you doing?
I'm watching the Reverend on World Star. He got 1 million views.
The Spirit has shown me that there is someone here who has questions. This holistic flower that is sitting here with her phone. I was alerted to you. Why don't you come on up and speak to the church? I want you to know that you are in good hands because this is the greatest house ever built.
Well, I think this is the greatest hustle on earth.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Lord have mercy. Let the little heathen speak. Say what you gotta say.
I'm just saying that this whole church thing is a scam, and all y'all seem to care about is cold, hard cash.
That's not true. We take Cash App, we take Venmo, we take Foot Locker gift cards.
Glory to God. And as a good book of Sam Jackson asks, what's in your wallet? $100.